Alrighty. What's fucking meow, bro? Are they double support item? Oh, hell yeah, they are. Shout out to the U fans. Cooked. Most normal Emerald players. Rengar is running it. 0-4. Oh, baby. That's a report. Shout out to my 0-2 top, my 0-4 support, my 1-1 mid, and then my 1-0 Ivern. Okay. Love that. I don't need to wait for health because I'll just heal off the camps, but yeah. Definitely a plated steel camp, Death's Dance game. Ooh, nice. Oh. Always trouble. Oh, how nice is that?
I should have just did the, what's it called? The scuttle. Because Fiddle marched his ass up top after killing Bunt. Ooh, let's go Daisy. Probably gonna lose this third dragon. I bet they're all gonna be there for it. I tested Greg's W in practice. It does work. It's pretty nice from getting plates. Let's go. Do you see the new runes are out? I have my scaling HP on. Can't say it's affected too much for me personally, but we'll see how it affects others. Spree. look at the Ivern go. Oh look, they fixed the Herald, it doesn't bug anymore. Shout out to the armor. The armor definitely had to come in clutch. Interesting Yone build. Blade, rush, into mouse. I feel like wits in rush, QSS into Kraken, you know, some shit like that would have been way better. Why blade? I guess you want to steal your movement speed when he's hitting you. But honestly, why even try to think about what goes through an Emerald player's mind? 0-10 Rengar moment that rushes Grievous Wounds. He will power spike. If only he was like Lethality or something, because they are like full squishy besides the Gaunt. That cleaver, man, he shredded all of Singe's armor. Okay. It's cleaver time. I wonder why it's recommending me all these weird items. I swear I swept there, did I not? Well, fuck, man. He missed his smite. That was the Gaunt that got it. Damn. Well, I got my Q through the wall. Oh no, the Yone scaled. He's built Blade Maw. I mean, if it fits his ships. Those Noom Quiver items are so goated, though. Like, I couldn't imagine playing Yasuo Yone without Kraken IE. Like, just those two, just. Mwah. And since there's no Mythics anymore, you can go, like, fucking jank shows or some shit. You know what I'm saying? I really like what's it called? Death Stance. Like, yes, it has like it has less option, but yeah. Also, yeah, Guardian Angel doesn't give armor anymore, right? So yeah, that shit's off the menu, huh? I know it gives armor. Yeah, Guardian Angel's still good. I could go second Guardian Angel. But I think that's kind of troll. I like Death Stance. Just, like, especially when I get lifesteal and stuff. Like, oh man. It feels so, crazy. It does. It does. That couple with Triumph has just saved my life, like, so many times. I'm just like, man, gotta get that. It feels a lot better than having like two lethality items, for example. Like, I'm so hard to kill with like this cleaver. DN's very smart approaches, Mr. Wrong. Yeah, you like that? You like how I just, like, don't die? Nice R. I'm just, like the second defensive feels so goated. And Flea is, like, all I need for early sustain. Like, I never have to recall. Look at him holding it for the fiddle, so kind. No, I got baited. I knew I was like out of the fight, but I still wanted to like walk in. I think I'll get this actually during recall. I could have just backed out, went for soul point. A shame. All those TPs really, that TP value was kind of going crazy. That Urgot TP, it was really good. It was. Yeah, I'll do this. And goodbye, Mouse. I mean, I'm surprised he didn't leave earlier. I mean, look at my 013 Rengar. You're telling me this is close with an 013? Like, how bad do you feel on the enemy team when you're playing against a fucking tank Inteen Rengar? You know? Show me the 014. It's coming. Oh. Or not. Yone is in fact in our base. I will trade. There's gonna be a big fiddle ult coming though. I'm gonna eat it for real. Well, we lost Inhib. A shame. Three mid, just Yasuo here, looks like. Ooh, nice shot by Fiddle. And then the three mid, one found a way to die. Awkward. Now, best not to get baited by somebody with a wit's end. Like, we couldn't burst him fast enough. Oh, yeah, they're cooked. See ya. Oof. Singe is actually pretty strong right now. He's got the fucking double Leandres. I really like that. I really like that, those item combos. Like, Leandres, Rylai's, and Omwrecker. But yeah. The Oaf, the Entin Rengar was a little too much for this game, I fear. Oh, our Nexus is gone via supers. GG's. Back to Emerald 4 I go. Doid. We just got to Emerald 3! No! Or, do I have a demotion shield? Any demotion shield fans? Shout out to, Malice was definitely the second best chance of winning, for sure. Demoted. Duh. Back to Emerald 4 I go. But I don't think I was the lose condition, so...